In this video, you see about the matched filter and its properties. So, in the objective exam, maximum objective questions from this part, because the portion is such that that it will give you maximum number of objective questions. So what is match filter? Match filter is an optimum filter which gives minimum probability of error, but the condition is that the noise is fixed, which is additive Gaussian noise. So we have seen in the previous video that transfer function is this one for the optimum filter. Now the noise is fixed, that is equal to y additive white Gaussian noise. So it has PSD equal to N0/2. N0 is a constant. So HF is equal to 2K/N0. X star f e raised to minus j 2 pi f t. So ht we will obtain. Ht is equal to 2K/N0 minus infinity to infinity x star f e raised to minus j 2 pi f t into e raised to j 2 pi f t dt. So this is Fourier transform equation. So after that ht is equal to, so for Fourier transform we have taken this one and integrate it over the df and multiplied it with e raised to j 2 pi ft. So ht is equal to this one. If we do some modification, you will get x star f e raised to minus j 2 pi f t minus t. So this t minus t df. Now what is this t? T is capital T is a pulse duration. So ht is equal to 2K/N0 x star f e raised to minus j 2 pi f t minus t df. So h star t, let us take the complex conjugate. So h star is t is equal to 2K/N0 x f e raised to minus is plus j 2 pi f t minus t df. For practical realization, h star t is equal to ht. So ht is equal to 2K/N0 x of, so this is ht is equal to, so ht is equal to, then ht is equal to this one. So that is nothing but 2K/N0. Now this is the Fourier transform of x of t minus t. So that is, so ht is equal to 2K/N0 x of t minus t. So x of t minus t, and this is 2K/N0. So that you can correlate if you know the signal systems very well. So h star t, instead of this h star t we have written it as ht. So ht is equal to 2K/N0 x of t minus t. So the impulse response of the match filter is nothing but, if xt is equal to x1t minus x2t, then you will get 2K/N0 x1t minus t minus x2t minus t. So what is this? Impulse response of match filter is x of t minus t, that means it is folded and shifted version of input. So first statement is that impulse response of match filter is folded and shifted version of input, as well as input to match filter is folded and shifted version of the impulse response. Next property is that for match filter, energy of input is equal to energy of impulse response is equal to maximum value of the output. So if this is the match filter, then energy of input is xt mod xt square dt over infinite to infinite. Energy of ht is minus infinity to infinity mod ht square dt. Now these both are same, that is equal to this mod x naught t max output's maximum value. So it should be mod because energy cannot be negative. So this property is also important. Next, for match filter magnitude of spectrum of output signal is proportional to energy spectral density of the output signal. So let us see, for match filter x naught f is equal to xf into hf, that is obvious. So here x naught f is equal to xf into hf, Fourier transform. So that is equal to Next, we will see HF. We have already seen HF is equal to 2k by n naught x star f e raised to minus j2 by ft. So put this value of HF. If we normalize 2k by n naught to 1, it will be better for calculation. So x naught f is equal to this xf, and HF is x star f e raised to minus j2 by ft. So xf into x star f is mod xf square into e raised to minus j2 by ft. If you take the mod again, so mod x naught f is equal to, this mod will not change, there will be another mod here, so that value is 1. So this mod of spectrum of output is equal to mod xf square is ESD of input. So spectrum is equal to ESD into e raised to minus j2 by ft, but mod of spectrum is equal to ESD of input. Next property is output signal of x naught t of match filter is proportional to the shifted version of autocorrelation function of input signal. So we have seen that x naught f is this one. Just now we have seen that x naught f is mod xf square, that is ESD of input into e raised to minus j2 by ft. If you take the inverse Fourier transform, you will get here x naught t, and x ESD's inverse Fourier transform is autocorrelation function Rx. And if it is multiplied with t, that means you have to take Rx t minus t. So if the in frequency domain, if it is multiplied by e raised to minus j2 by ft, in time domain, you have to write it as t minus t. That is the Fourier transform property. Here, the same is written. Rxt has the Fourier transform of like ESD. So Rxt minus t here is equal to ESD into e raised to minus j2 by ft. Next property is output signal to noise ratio of match filter depends on ratio of input signal energy to PSD of white noise at the filter input. So output signal to noise ratio of match filter is this one. This we have derived in previous videos. So this is, you can see that this is nothing but the, this upper part is energy of the XT and lower part is ESD or PSD of the noise. So this is ratio of signal to noise ratio is ratio of energy of the input. Output signal to noise ratio is ratio of energy of the input into PSD of the noise. So same is, so it's proved here. So not necessary to do this part, because here also, here only you can observe that output signal to noise ratio is input energy, input signal energy divided by PSD of the noise. Now energy of output signal of match filter is, energy is given by mod x naught f square df. This is the expression for the output signal. So mod x naught f is nothing but mod xf square. So mod x naught f is equal to mod xf square. So here is that value, mod x naught f is mod xf square. So that is equal to, energy is equal to mod xf raised to 4 df. So xf is Fourier transform of xt. Okay, so these are the properties of match filter.